My name is Stephen Matthews. I am the Chief Information Officer for the Illinois Department of Corrections, which currently houses approximately 50,000 inmates. We track and monitor roughly another 30,000 parolees, and we support about 12,000 employees in our effort to ensure public safety across our state. Prior to Dynamics, a lot of decisions were based upon data and information that came out of a 40-year-old mainframe system, maybe one step above, you know, a paper-based, you know, process. And, you know, when you're pulling data out of a green screen, you know, to make the best informed decision, you'd probably have to go through roughly maybe, you know, 17 to 22 different green screens to get the information that's required to make the best decision. What really led up to us going to utilizing, you know, the dynamic tool is back in 2009, there was a mandatory good time credit award. And they identified roughly 2,000 offenders and released them. And some of those offenders went out to do some pretty bad things. But the decision was based upon information that came out of the mainframe that really wasn't, you know, slice and dice to really identify those offenders who would probably be less prone to continue down their criminal path.
Can you think of an instance with the use of Dynamics that perhaps a crime was prevented or a person was saved from harm as a result of your better record?
Oh, wow. There was an attack on an officer. An inmate, you know, attacked an officer. And some kind of way, we identified this person's name. You know, we got a name. And so they called up and said, hey, is there any way we can, there's a guy named, you know, Johnny who assaulted an officer. You know, can we find out, can you help us out here? So we went to Dynamics, okay, give me all the Johnnies in the system and all the Johnnies at this particular institution, and there were four. There were four Johnnies popped up, and it turns out that this was in cell block H, this was in this cell, this was in this gallery. And it turns out that within a half an hour of the assault, we were able to identify the offender who committed the assault on the officer. Microsoft Dynamics helps us ensure the care and safety of the individuals that come into our custody. And so that is really having a major impact on ensuring the public safety for the residents in the state of Illinois.